Trying to read our DNA is like trying to understand software code, with only 90% of the code riddled with errors. It's very difficult in that case to understand and predict what that software code is going to do. When something is important enough, you do it even if the odds are not in your favor. The lessons of history would suggest that civilizations move in cycles. You can track that back quite far, the Babylonians, the Sumerians, followed by the Egyptians, the Romans, China. We're obviously in a very upward cycle right now, and hopefully that remains the case. But it may not. SpaceX has the potential of saving the U.S. government $1 billion a year. We are opposed to creating an entrenched monopoly with no realistic means for anyone to compete. My proceeds from the PayPal acquisition were $180 million. I put $100 million in SpaceX, $70 million in Tesla, and $10 million in SolarCity. I had to borrow money for rent. Over time, I think we will probably see a closer merger of biological intelligence and digital intelligence. Rockets are cool. There's no getting around that. I think it would be great to be born on Earth and die on Mars. Just hopefully not at the point of impact. If you had to buy a new plane every time you flew somewhere, it would be incredibly expensive. I'm a Silicon Valley guy. I just think people from Silicon Valley can do anything. In the case of Apple, they did originally do production internally, but then along came unbelievably good outsourced manufacturing from companies like Foxconn. We don't have that in the rocket business. There's no Foxconn in the rocket business. The value of beauty and inspiration is very much underrated, no question. But I want to be clear, I'm not trying to be anyone's savior. I'm just trying to think about the future and not be sad. Mars is the only place in the solar system where it's possible for life to become multiplanetarian. I think we are at the dawn of a new era in commercial space exploration. I don't think it's a good idea to plan to sell a company. If humanity doesn't land on Mars in my lifetime, I would be very disappointed. You need to be in the position where it is the cost of the fuel that actually matters and not the cost of building the rocket in the first place. I think we have a duty to maintain the light of consciousness to make sure it continues into the future. I think you should always bear in mind that entropy is not on your side, In order for us to have a future that's exciting and inspiring, it has to be one where we're a space-faring civilization.